Oh my god, we started streaming. Let's go. Alright, while we wait for people, yeah, you should donate your points to end slavery. We did not achieve it the past two times we tried. So yeah, let's end slavery this time, boys.
I kinda doubt it'll actually ever hit.
What would ending slavery do? See, you would have found out the past two times if you have completed the goal.
Next secret hidden quest. Not so hidden, but oh my god, 41%.
Dude, I had to cut the point requirement to 1/10 of what it originally was.
Yeah, so
if we still don't hit it, yeah, you guys really don't want to end slavery.
It's kind of hard to end it, you know.
Yep. Luffy could end slavery by himself. Let's go. Alright. Okay, let's start with the pool then. We have a banger number one. We need like the anime opening, the true anime openings to open the pool.
That sounds interesting, okay. Anime.
Yeah.
Anime.
You can go now, right?
Yep, let's go.
Let's go.
Anime?
Yo!
Anime?
Anime!
Yeah, it's anime, bro.
Oh.
Dude, we even got lyrics so that you can sing along.
Oh my god!
Oh wait. Yo!
Beyblade, let it rip. We got
any ripples?
Oh my god.
Dude, who's hitting that star?
That was very short.
They're actually banger though.
Yeah, what a banger, and it's over. Yeah. Alright, no more two, let's go. It was under 1 minute.
41.
Oh yeah.
So whoever got that in their bingo cards, let's go. Alright, no more two.
Oh my god. Was that 0-300 score, by the way?
No, he wasn't that good.
Unfortunate. Okay, I think we can skip this map.
Skip rising map right now.
Can we like skip this map?
What? Why? This is the new GP meta. We should familiar ourselves.
No, it's not with GP. I can't play this. No one can play this.
Yo, who is hitting this stream?
Dude, why is no one spamming the lyrics? There's no way no one's spamming the lyrics for this.
No, everyone. No, Beyblade is the real shit, so.
I mean, they're both kinda. Yeah, they're like. They're the real shit in different ways, man.
Yep.
Tell me this is a joke, nah. Nah.
Oh my god! Hey,
screw you! Oh, there we go, that's the lyric. The dumbest guy she ever dated. Played.
Can we stop picking aim maps on over twos?
900 AP, woo!
Aim's power the game. Alright, so Nomad 3. I think Nomad 3 longer than... Oh, it's longer than Nomad 1 and Nomad 2 combined. That's that.
That's... Oh, Polyphia.
Yeah, I don't think people usually put their Polyphia maps in Nomad 3, but here's the clickable rhythms are all like on like the 1/4 rhythms. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I think it's still fine.
Oh, Slider.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not a very normal one. Well, I'm not expecting anything normal at this point. Yo. Yeah, it's kind of gold hard. Oh, this one's actually sick though. I like Kiai.
I feel like the difficulty of this map is a lot of it is focused on those three.
Just try to hit those and then don't mess up on the relatively free combo. That's it. Teams currently. So people are gonna break on that, those reverse sliders. There's gonna be breaks on those. I swear.
I think so too. But that's the content we are looking for though.
True. I agree with that. This is actually a really sick map.
Yeah.
Oh, stack. I'm surprised this isn't on hidden instead, but I guess this is a fair way to use the map. With all those perfect stacks, just kind of screaming to be put in a hidden pool.
I mean, putting it on hidden is reasonable, but I feel like the stacks are intuitive enough. Oh, like the stack slider.
Oh.
Who's not locking?
Pretty nice. This is a really cool map, actually.
Alright, Nomad 4.
You can pretend the previous two maps just didn't exist.
God, no, those are very real
actually,
maps.
Actually, the Nomad 1 is really good. No, I take that back.
Yeah,
Nomad 1 is super good.
Nomad 4, I never seen this artist before, like, last year. Not even last year, like, last month.
Huh? Artist.
Yeah, but somehow it's like...
Oh. Right.
Somehow like, these maps keep showing up now.
My first exposure to this artist was that Malijewski FC on that map. I don't even know the name. Apparently there's this now. Pronoun Picker Sing Birdly Core.
Oh. Dude. Oh, people should play this with hit songs at least once. I don't think the streamer is playing with hit songs, but it's fine. Oh,
three?
Fine, I know it.
Kinda looks like another normal tree. In a way.
The cut pattern, I could see it.
Yeah. There's a lot more... a different kind of aim control feature, definitely. And more rhythm focus, kind of, but... Oh, you should be serious. Following these is gonna be fun.
They are noted. Just claim your 90% SD. Like super lazy.
That's kind of sad though. That's sad accuracy. You need to go all the way.
Oh,
What is that fart sound? This artist, man, reminds me of a lot of like the really old mashups from like year 2014, that kind of thing.
Oh yeah.
Except a lot more chaotic.
Yeah. Second half is a lot harder. Well, I mean, it's focused on the slider, which again have no trick, so it's not that bad.
Combo gaming is definitely a lot easier compared to last week's Snow Warp 5. But the accuracy will matter more, I think, because it's so easy to combo game.
Oh yeah. Yeah, this now that you mention it, like this does remind me of like the old YouTube mashups, like the best of
videos. It's just way more chaotic.
Alright.
All the break course crazy shit. Right.
So what do we put for Noah 5 this time?
AR 0, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know what Deppy Force thinks at this point.
It's a friendly map that everyone can play, I think.
You think?
Yeah, I think it's like everyone can play.
Oh my god.
It's very...
Oh my god.
Yeah, right. I mean, from normal, from like week 1, we established that everyone can play 220 DPM. This is a lot denser though.
Yeah, I was gonna say. The speed on this is, well, it's speed, but I think a lot of the difficulty will come from the AR9 here.
Yeah. AR9 is like normal AR for most maps, but like, if you think about it, when the map is this fast, like AR7 double time, but that's kind of dense.
Yeah. And it's not like too common to find players that are good at speed that are also comfortable with really dense stuff, because most of them are just BT specialists. They're all AR10 above. Is this the one with the squares?
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Yo. Squares. Aim up.
Actually an aim map. The OD of this is actually really low if I remember, so
it's OD8.
Quite forgiving.
It's still quite low, like OD8 is quite low for the BPM, I guess.
Yeah, pretty forgiving. Oh,
yeah,
oh,
safe.
Safe.
Oh, it's
no
the other
squares.
Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, there's still gonna be like a cancel slider section at the end, I think, the kick slider section. Oh, that's a kind of a square. He tried to draw a square, but the pencil just kind of broke. The lead broke. Spider hell. Yep.
It's more friendly.
Yeah, the click slider's making more friendly. Do you actually want to stream like what? how many measures is that? Eight measures?
Like a million. But I can see the speed players just complaining because they're gonna miss on those. They're just gonna miss on those.
They're gonna miss on everything except the speed, which is fine. Right?
True.
Dude, learn to play the game, dude. Alright, hidden one.
Oh yeah, replay with bad ball, cool. Nice.
Oh yeah, bad ball. I don't know where bad ball came from. He plays everything. Like, holy shit.
Cool player.
Yeah.
Hidden one.
Alright, run Deppy Force Turf right now. Mm-hmm. Hidden player on the hidden mod, cool. What is this map?
If I know this map is anti-aim. Yeah.
Oh. Really slow start here. Wait for it to pick up. nice song choice, a good ho-ho. Normal map, is it? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
That... Yeah, I mean, I feel like most of the misses will come from like those like
the streams, I think.
Yeah.
Gallops, yeah. That was a double. Oh my god. Yeah, the aim hand's gonna not like this very much. Oh, yeah. Those streams. It looks so scary. Dude, they streams that reverse into each other. It's actually threatening to break your hand.
Yeah, it's really hard to aim. I mean, if maybe for moves it might be hard to tap.
Different player has different things to worry about, I guess. Oh, those sliders. Hope those don't end on the blue tick.
You know that they end on the blue tick.
Oh no. It's still a pretty expected map of a hidden one. Just yeah. Oh, rhythm. Gonna be so cancer to be consistent on this, so
yeah. This is the sort of map where like everyone can kind of FC, but you'll never FC it in that.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this is the longest map so far. The entire normal pool, none of the maps cross 3 minutes.
Oh, thank god. What, is it gonna be a 7 minute DP map? Do it. Holy shit.
Holy shit.
A 10 minute hidden tool.
Alright.
Wet Dog 123 is a map I've never seen before.
Yeah, it's this guy's first ranked map.
Oh, damn. Nice.
Yeah, and it's from like 2022 or something. You can never tell. You would have never guessed.
Should be 10 things.
Okay. Hidden 2 is a SS map. Everyone should SS it.
Angel Honey.
Yeah, it's like, dude, it's like OD what? 5.
What?
There aren't even any like, there aren't even like reading traps per se. It's just that this map is very dense. Very, very dense.
This is nostalgic. Holy.
That's quite nostalgic. I have like a 2012 score that is still there. I haven't bothered to play the map since.
Definitely bringing back the classic Angel Honey on the hidden.
Yeah.
On the low air.
Yeah. The sliders are like extended to 3/4. So it's like, if you are trying to follow the sliders, you'll find that it's gonna be like the aim. Oh my god.
It's deep.
It is 220 BPM AR8.
Oh no. It didn't look like it because of the low AR, but yeah, the song does sound like it now. Wait. No, this is not very good for me. I would like to call for a change.
I mean it's OD5. We can mashing
on low AR is a different skill. that I have not yet tried.
On the top diff, this is scheduled BPM, but I mean, it's not this title, so like, it doesn't matter.
Oh my god. What a map, what a pool so far. I need to bring back the flaming text angel honey gif.
Yo, alright, Harlock.
Come back.
Harlock one. Slot aim.
Not aim.
Yeah.
Beetle. I feel like I've seen this background before? Or this, maybe?
Like, if you guys were missing like the more comfortable alt map, because yeah, no more tree is a bit gimmicky. This is an alt map, and it's definitely more comfortable. More mechanics.
Might rock alt. Looks pretty tame so far. I need to wait for the TI, so I'm sure the difficulty will ramp up.
The difficulty is not that high throughout. I mean, it's under 6 stars.
And 6 star hard rock out is still something. Mappool. I think it's been pretty balanced actually.
Yeah, it's pretty balanced.
Yeah, so far at least. We have Nomad 3, Hard Rock 1 is kind of, I guess Nomad 4 is kind of out, and definitely play it fully out. But then we have speed on Nomad 5 actually, and then Goddamn Hidden 2 is kind of speed too.
I guess like where all the star rating comes from on this map is like this like snapping the note into slide though. It's kind of space.
It does look pretty comfortable. So yeah, actually a comfy map after a ton of I don't even know.
This might be single tappable for some people. This is like 134 BPM. ADC is definitely a lot harder to single tap simply because like the chains are a lot longer.
I don't know if we have people that will be single tapping though.
For last pool, I know that Mikamoto, so Not the Weeps team. Their entire team single tapped it. But that map was 128 BPM.
Oh.
Yeah.
I didn't even think of single tapping. I should try that. Especially on the squares in the last map. Well, anyway. Right. Cool. Cool map.
Harlock 2 has no Harlock scores on the leaderboard.
I love to hear that.
The best way to describe the map.
Great. What a nice thing to hear before I see the map.
Yeah.
What is this?
I do not know at all.
Oh, the cursor is... Oh, that's why. Boss.
Danish hip-hop.
See? Bringing all the music, all the culture. This pool is transcending time and space and cultures and everything.
Yeah, you definitely find maps from everywhere.
Oh my god, what CS is this? 7?
It's 5.2 base, so a bit higher than normal, than 6.5.
Oh, okay. Not bad. Oh, I guess. Not that much lower than usual. But
this is 100 BPM. I guess if For some people, every map's an alt map.
Alt map? Yes.
Yeah. It's all aim.
I guess it looks pretty simple. The angles are not very safe, but spacing is not too ridiculously high. It's just that the map seems pretty long. Yeah,
the spacing is not high. I mean, this map is 5.3 stars.
Okay, really easy map. Let's go. Every top seed will FC this.
I think the hard rock map is like, if you add the length, it's longer than the normal pool. Oh, let's see, hard rock is 7.5 minutes. Normal is 5, 7, 10. Normal pool is still longer, but it's close.
It's close. Thank you, Polish. Is it Polish? Polish Beyblade.
Yeah.
Maliszewski. I can't believe I can pick Maliszewski for my team.
You can pick Maliszewski. Let's go. Do not look up the lyrics for this song. Actually, no, it's typical hip hop stuff.
I guess it's pretty easy to guess what it is now. Those long combos seem to be very famous now in some maps.
I mean,
it got really popular after that one rendezvous map from that mapper I don't remember the name of.
Ascendance, right? Or something like that.
Oh no, it was also the guy that mapped like way too deep.
Yeah, I know
Undead Capulet,
it's on
the
tip of my tongue.
Yeah, Undead Capulet, there we go.
Okay.
Thank you, Sidorn. Man, this is long.
I mean, this map is entirely mapped on blue tick, which on 100 BPM is entirely single tap. So, it is actually all aim.
It's just the length makes it so painful to play.
Yeah, there's no real breaks also.
Yeah. Mouse players crying in pain. But at least there's a few breaks here and there to adjust actually. But still. Spacing also kind of increases in some sections, like the one previously. And here. Like mess up the flow of the aim here. Is anyone gonna be consistent on this?
Well,
except that people?
I mean,
oh my god.
I mean if you're consistent on it, you can get a leaderboard run. That's a free number one. Let me check there's no DT scores on it, right? Like I think it's all hidden.
DT looks more possible on this, or at least
oh,
looks
okay.
more...
Oh, there is one hidden double time score on it, but and three double times, yeah.
Yeah, but it looks like... less painful. Kind of.
Yeah, I mean, if on hidden hard rock, it's like, you are guaranteed at least number 5. Yeah.
At least.
Yay.
Alright, double time. Double time.
DT1, something that before you have pulled.
I'm surprised Deppy Force pulled this, but okay.
I mean, it's Deppy Force though.
Alright.
He even map the song.
1-2 jump.
Map the artist. No,
this Koi Diori.
Yo, he mapped all of the video Joker, bro.
Right, he did.
Oh.
Yeah, of course it is pulled this.
Okay. I guess that makes more sense now. It just didn't feel like something that P-Force would usually
map. In terms of like what he usually maps and what he usually is known for playing, I guess this definitely isn't one of the things that... It's Aero Gay, so... It's the most normal map in the pool so far.
One second, I'm adding a banner. Why is Lewis here too?
What again?
Hello, what's up?
Hi.
This guy.
Well, didn't you have a match?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Match finished that fast. Wow.
Yeah. I lost. It was a close one.
Anyway, I guess in terms of map quality, it is like a map style, this map. It is pretty normal compared to all the other maps, but it's as a DT1, definitely not very common.
Okay, Banner is also here. Let's go,
Banner.
What pick is this?
DT1.
Oh, yeah. This is the title DT1 I love to see. AR below 9.
I mean, it's a 6.2 star pool. Keeping it simple.
Yeah, so true. I completely missed out on every single map before this, but I imagine that this pool has been very normal so far.
Yeah, pretty normal.
Pretty normal.
Pretty normal.
Yeah.
Everything you would expect from your map pool. Yeah.
Your
from map pools, yeah.
Totally. Average Deathly Force pool, where Nomad 2 is beams, Nomad 5 is speed, Killer 2 is aim.
Well, they kind of are, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, they kind of are. Maybe not aim for Eden 2, but... yeah, it kind of is aim, it's a different... You can call it aim.
Yeah, no way. It's awesome, what the fuck?
I mean, compared to what we've seen so far, it kind of is, yeah. Oh, slow slider, gonna break there. We're gonna side read this, gonna break there. Gonna complain. Try.
You actually did onto this map where you could literally disguise this as hidden one.
The AR's a bit high.
AR's a bit high, yeah.
No, AR10 is not high.
Okay.
Not high for these geneticians.
Read with no joker.
True.
Okay.
Alright. DT2. Dude, I thought last week's DT2 was a one-off, but apparently we have moved the benchmark for speed.
Yeah, true.
Why? Oh. Sounds quite doomed.
It is.
Oh, hell no. Nah.
Yo, it's Sonic on double time.
So what BPM is this?
300.
It's 300. Yes, okay.
The benchmark for speed is now 300 beats per minute.
Hey, definitely can play this.
Yeah.
Well, the last pool was already 300, I guess.
Yeah, I thought that was a one-off map, but apparently, no, it's now the benchmark.
It's now the benchmark. I mean, even before that, you had 280 on the first pool. I mean, yeah, I guess that's a thing now.
I mean, it technically it's just consistency, you know. Yeah, it tests quite similar things. How well you can alternate your fingers as fast as possible.
Hell yeah, another alt map.
Yeah.
At least there's no final boss. This treat is all triple.
Yeah, and it's also like 30 seconds long. We're already 3/4 in.
Holy shit, yeah. Not really shorter than the last week's, but still pretty damn short. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. One miss and your team loses. Congrats, yay. Especially since it's a lot more playable for
Snake. I mean,
you lose and you lose as well.
I mean, you say that, but nobody could play Humanarchy from last week. Very few people, like, there were very few good scores on Humanarchy. And they were all from the higher seeds.
True.
They just simply didn't do the smaller resolution method.
Real.
The aim is the hard
time. Okay. Double time 3 is more of a Deathly Force map, I feel.
Oh,
Okay, agree.
I bet like something 240 is gonna come out. Oh no,
White
damn.
colors. Bitmap by Azuki. That looks
Yeah.
old. That's a very old style bitmap background.
Bro, this is year 7. 6? 7?
Seven before.
Oh hell yeah, I'm so good at guessing ARs.
Oh dear.
Dude,
Oh my god.
it's not even 200 BPM.
Ivan, yeah.
Yeah.
This definitely does look like a Debbie Force.
Bro, I feel like this is the kind of map you would miss just by over-tapping something.
The aim is.
I mean, it's typical old style aim.
Yeah.
The very old style aim. 320/10?
Like, those linear patterns and stuff. The usual old style kind of stuff that gets people off.
Yeah,
Oh,
don't you
and
love
people are gonna misread those
doubles?
levels.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yo,
That was a.
hexagon, hard ice.
Yo, the random hexagon out of nowhere.
Yeah.
This is the 2010 staple rule.
There's a
Yeah.
pyroxene.
Pyroxene
Pyroxene.
check.
Oh my god, I know.
Oh my
No!
god.
Wait, pyroxene check. Diamond pyroxene check.
These angles. The guy learned shapes when he was making this map.
Oh, I mean, back in like up to 2012, 2013, like there was a lot of focus on like symmetry and like
Yeah.
shapes.
Yeah.
It's not too surprising.
Yeah, you can tell the boomers were really good at math. Yeah. Oh yeah, damn.
Yeah,
So I was
yeah.
like, yeah. Not too bad actually then. Since it's so actually very short, right? Any misses would probably matter a lot now.
All right,
3-mod
3-1
is
is
shit.
3-mod 1 is hidden favorite. Yeah.
Okay. Oh,
It's a last
didn't
minute
see that.
change. It's a last minute change.
Oh.
We will save. The save button that was changed in case we use it again.
I
Oh hell
see.
yeah,
Can't
it's.
wait.
But I like the previous map. But this is still fine. This is just. I mean. It's a ranked map. It's a, like. Modern ranked map.
Yeah. The typical like pseudo tech-ish consistency pick.
Yeah, this is what passes for consistency nowadays.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You would throw this in hidden one slash horror one nowadays.
Glad
So
to
yeah,
see
like
Gong Wing here with his touchscreen aim again.
yeah.
Love to see it. The Kairiki Bear song, always so good. Like he makes like the same damn song every time, but it works because it's so good anyway.
I mean, that goes the same for many Vocaloid producers. Cough cough, Deco 27, cough cough. Anyways. Special, cough cough, Kadaria, cough cough.
King, queen,
Yeah. What's next, brother?
brother, sister,
Oh,
monarchy,
this is a monarchy, yes. I'm ready, I can be
emperor,
Kadarias, I can be Kadarias song title creator now.
emperor,
Yeah, the
Han,
emperor. Oh wait, he has been taken already.
Fangti,
That's on title. Funky. Oh
Fangti.
no.
What's emperor in Japanese? I don't remember.
Mao?
Can say. Oh my god. That's not emperor. Shit.
The BG is so indistinguishable. Yeah, it's like the same artist making all these BGs.
I mean, aside from that, this map looks very simple. Some
Yeah.
just general side aim-ish thing. Some reading as well, actually, if you're going on hard rock. The stacks and all.
It looks
Oh, yeah.
pretty hard rockable, yeah,
Yeah.
actually. It's in favor, but I can
Well.
see the top seeds playing hard rock on this quite well, I think.
Yeah, the BPM definitely is very hard rock compared. comeback basically. 188.
There shouldn't be any need, like, for teams to really throw a no-mod in, but we'll see.
Alright. Has that been easy? Oh, whoops.
Oh.
No one will go easy. No one will ever go easy. Like, at base multiplier, no one goes
that's
easy.
That's true. Unless we bring the Z maps to them. Not yet.
Maybe later. where the HR side of the maps is not Fremont 2. Fremont 2 is not for any mod.
It is death, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
No!
Okay.
Isn't this the remix with the very stupid ass like dubs?
Oh my god, yeah, this is Marisa just kind of
if people remember the Marisa map.
Yo!
Marisa, no! You forgot to take your medicine!
She's forgetting the lyrics!
No!
Isn't this the second Iris' song?
Close. It's the second song, but she forgot.
No, there's two IOCs in this pool.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine. They're both really different songs. Really different song style.
Dude, I like the video for this one.
Oh, you should play with video, lah.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's so short that you might as well just restart, right?
You're already halfway through the map. Maybe she'll remember the lyrics in the second playthrough.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah, this is essentially a memory map if you think about it right now.
Yeah, we could see maybe some FL potential.
FL try high?
I mean, it is short.
Is that a triple?
Yeah. It is short enough.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that a triple?
Not to mention, the flashlight doesn't even... The flashlight, like, fully doesn't even go into the radius until, like, halfway through.
Oh. Yeah. Someone's showing the lyrics to Alan.
No way, she remembered. Never mind.
No.
No.
Nah.
Bro, actually this looks so okay on Hard Rock. Then she did just so. Yeah. Oh my god.
The problem, like, the accuracy is gonna be a problem on Hard Rock because, like, changes, because it's like, there's no consistent rhythm.
There is no rhythm.
Technically, no mod 6. Modern. Boomer H. Rhythm check.
Alright, yeah, I mean, Fremont 3 should be the Hard Rock favorite one.
Really?
Like,
yeah.
It's very hard on Hidden.
Really? It's really hard on
Hidden. Yeah.
I'm not sure.
I mean, if Hidden is impossible, Hard Rock is favorite.
Yeah.
I don't know, actually, if you see the map, right?
This
is the Hard Rock favorite one.
This is Modern Age Rap God.
I think this is, personally, I don't think this is Hard Rock favorite.
I don't think either mods though.
Well, yeah. I mean, you do need to wiggle on Hard Rock. I'll give you that. But it's like, it's AR8 CS4, and then there's even reading traps in this one.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie.
I've played before, but... I mean, this map... You see it? It looks so, like, normal when
the map
it comes
is...
to, like, the aim here, but... When you play it on Hidden, it's a bit, more than you think.
Yeah, you'll find missiles.
Yeah.
This map is just... not gonna lie, this map is just bad.
No, it's not bad. What do you mean?
The strings don't follow any rhythm. There's no rhythm here. There's no. It doesn't follow the vocals, it doesn't follow the background, it doesn't follow anything.
I don't know
why this is ranked.
I mean, it follows one gimmick, which is basically the no slider thing, which probably builds I mean, when it comes to tournament, for tournament purposes, this is definitely a very good map for just one sole thing, which is control.
Yeah, I guess.
It's, yeah.
It's so unreadable. There's just, ugh.
I mean, going hidden on this match is kind of suicide. You either, like, unless you are like the reading player for your team, it's...
Well, I mean,
I mean,
Nomad has a penalty, so
yeah.
You might see
like
people.
More people would be taking the penalty rather than going hidden.
That's possible. Very
it's
possible. But
there
will be teams that can find that hidden serial.
Yeah, hidden players would definitely go this without a doubt, because this isn't reading, this is mostly just like control. So if you played like the previous hidden too well, right, this would be a map you should be pretty good at. But at the same time,
who's hitting the reverses?
You're not good at focus, right? Free 50 misses for you in this one part.
Like, where is the rhythm? The streams just end randomly whenever they want to. Like,
No. Daffy almost fell off the...
Oh, Daffy.
Dude, this match is hard for Daffy. You're not playing it. You're not playing it.
just the one ending is just going to be the nightmares of every people, whether you have any money or not.
Alright.
Yeah.
Choke point.
Hard rock on that is gonna be really hard to wiggle, yeah.
Well, that is also true. But it's like, it's the normal map. Yes, it's
it depends on what
map.
Kind of control you're good at, actually. Yeah. Precision control or like density.
Yeah. Interesting spin though, because now people might actually be going normal, as Dongwing mentioned. It's quite an interesting pick.
This CS4, right? On the aim side, I definitely think like the control demand on Haro is not too bad compared to Hidden. Especially when you trade off like literal impossible density with it. So I can imagine why people think this would be Haro favorite. So yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
I would still go Hidden on this
though,
but yeah.
Less
reading
control oriented, but that's just Haro.
That's definitely true, yeah.
Yeah, all right, that is the entire pool. This is, we had three poolers three different poolers to like one pool separately for the Swiss, and I felt like we ended up with three different pools. So I think that was in that sense, like, it was a goal accomplished.
Yeah, there was some continuity, like that DD2 constantly being
continuity wasn't really like a goal per se, although it's a nice thing to have for sure.
Mm-hmm. The variety is really nice, definitely, and this pool in like specifically it's really cool. It just has so many things, so many languages, so many eras of maps.
Languages.
Yes.
As a person who has watched only the last two mod pools, I agree wholeheartedly.
First thing I have to do is post this Angel Honey GIF. There we go.
Oh my god, you found it.
Yeah.
Let's go, Angel Honey.
Yeah. Next week, I expect 350 BPM DT2, and grand finals will be 500 BPM.
You'll only find out next week. For the 16 teams that make it, yes, we will.
Yeah.
So after this week, we will be saying goodbye to our first four teams. No one's eliminated yet, because I think there will be teams at two wins that can make it. So even the team named team that is currently at 0-4, like, they still have a chance, I feel.
If they win both matches, I guess.
They need to win both matches, and they need to win them.
Point difference. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, the point difference will come in, but they have a chance. Yeah.
Let's go, team.
Good luck to everyone playing this pool, I guess.
Yeah, and for those teams that are looking at the top, do note that at the end of this week there will be a draft, but we'll get to it. There'll be a draft for the bracket, but we'll get to it when we get there. Yeah,
So that's it for the pool. Right. Thanks everyone for watching. See you for the matches. And the back. Oh yeah, schedule's up. Yep.
Yay.
Oh my god, number two is Liakin!